And so you want to be bad this Christmas? Why not? Chef Adam will tell us how from Mountain View Grand. You got quite a concoction here getting cooked up.
Well, thank you, Kevin. Yeah, this is actually Josh, I'm sorry. I'm so used to Kevin being around. Well, you know what? We've actually got a delicious dessert here, and it's our signature dessert, and it's a chocolate decadence. So we got a lot of different flavors in here, and you usually want to start the diet the day after you have this rather than the day before. So I've got some cream and chocolate mixed together of equal portions, and then I'm going to pour it right in here. And then we've got a nice combination of chocolate mousse and flourless chocolate cake. So believe it or not, this whole dessert is actually gluten-free.
So it's not as bad as you think. You add some vegetables to it, or not vegetables, but fruit.
I know, really, right?
You get yourself an excuse.
You could put some asparagus right on the side. Nobody will know. It's going to be so delicious anyway. So we're going to put it right on here. I've actually got a stencil where we stencil chocolate right onto the plate, which makes a wonderful, wonderful design, and it has our logo right on the front of it. So here I've got a little bit of whipped cream and some sugar. And we're just going to give that another mix just to froth it up a little bit. If you want to hand me the vanilla bean and pour a little in for me, would you
mind? The vanilla bean, is this?
This one right here?
I got you.
Perfect, thank you.
Sure.
Yep, so that'll give it a nice flare, some nice color. Beautiful. And we'll put it right in our little pastry bag here. And we're going to be ready to go.
So what else, just by the way, are you doing up there at Mountain View? I mean, we're heading into the winter season, holiday season.
Yeah, see? Yeah, we've got a wonderful winter, and we've got a great activities going on up there. We've got activities that run all day long up at the resort. And really, believe it or not, on the 21st, I'm unleashing a 30-foot-long ice sculpture that we're putting out there.
Wow.
Which is going to be absolutely wonderful. It's going to be a holiday train that's going to cover the entire front of the resort, so 30 feet long. I've spent about 100 hours in the back of a freezer trailer so far.
30 feet long. So what do you use for that? An ice pick or?
Well, I've got an arsenal of tools that we use for it. One of my favorite ones right here would be our chainsaw. So we've got
You can call me any name you want.
But the chainsaw works out very good. It helps you do things really, really quickly. And if you want, I can cut you a piece of dessert after with it.
Let's give it a shot.
Yeah. So we got to put some berries right in here, and this completes our chocolate decadence, which has become one of our favorites up there. And like I said, it's full of sugar, full of chocolate, and I like to think it's full of a lot of love, too.
All right, so slice this sucker up.
Oh, yeah, honestly, right? Here we go.
I'm going to stand over here.
Huh? Well, you can definitely enjoy some of this. And why don't we put a little strawberry on here, too, for some nice decoration?
It looks good. Chef Adam from Mountain View Grand. Chocolate decadence, raspberry sauce, good stuff. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you very much.
Happy holidays.
You too.
Be right back.